This illustration is analyzing a situation when atoms collide a heavy target. We are given that two hydrogen-like atoms A and B having different masses and equal number of protons and neutrons in each. When moving with same velocity and strikes, a heavy target rebounds back with same velocities. And in this process, B imparts twice the momentum to the target than that A imparts. And it is saying if the energy difference between first line of bomber series emitted by A and B is 5.67 electron volt, we are required to identify the atoms A and B. Here, in this situation, first we can calculate the energies of first line of bomber series. So here we can write first line of bomber series corresponds to the transition N2 equals to 3-2 and 1 equals to 2. So, in this situation, we can write here for A, here we can write delta EA is equals to 13.6 ZA square multiplied by, as it is transition from 3 to 2, we can write it 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square. And on simplifying, this is giving us 13.6 multiplied by, this would be 5 by 36 times Z A square. And similarly for atom B, we can write delta EB is equals to 13.6. ZB square 1 by 4 minus 1 by 9, which gives us 13.6 multiplied by 5 by 36 ZB square. In electron volt, we are getting the results. And here, it is given that a difference of these two energies corresponding to first line of bomber series is 5.67, so this 5.667 should be equals to delta EB minus delta EA. Here I am assuming that delta EB is more than delta EA, or I take ZB greater than ZA. So here this value is 13.6 multiplied by 5 by 36. Whole multiplied by ZB square minus ZA square. So on further simplifying, this relation will get ZB square minus ZA square is equals to 3, that is here equation 1. And we are also given that B imparts twice the momentum to the target than A imparts. So we can also write, it is also given that twice of MBV, which is the momentum imparted when atom of B strikes a target and rebound with the same speed, so its initial momentum was MBV, and on rebounding the imparted momentum will be twice of MBV, which is equal to twice of MAV. Now in this situation, here, as we are given that number of protons and neutrons in each of these are equal, so we can write, here we can use MA is equals to twice of ZA and MB is equals to twice of ZB as number of protons and neutrons are equal. So we substitute the values here, we are getting ZB is equals to twice of ZA. Say this is equation 2. Then here we can write from equation 1. If we substitute the values, then ZB we can write as 2ZA. This gives 4ZA square minus ZA square is equals to 3. So simplifying, you can see we are getting the value of ZA is equals to 1, and from this equation to ZB we are getting is 2, which implies here A is hydrogen 1H1 and B is corresponding to helium. So this can be written as He2He4. So this is hydrogen and this is helium. And in this situation, we are required to find the two atoms A and B, which we obtained, that is the final result.